over time, we will make a difference in terms of the quality of care that's provided to mothers and babies.
This whole program is very empowering for the physicians and the nurses.
This is what true medicine is helping the people, you know, to get rid of their pain or become more functional and healthier.
Literally changed my life. It really did, because now all I want to do is do humanitarian work.
So we give them tools, not dogma.
People lose hope, and I think that's one of the things that we give to them.
These are the faces of pain, the pain of a suffering world. Families ravaged by war, children suffering from disease and poverty, victims of earthquakes, hurricanes, and floods. For thousands around the world, the poor, the suffering, the desperate, the promise of hope and a brighter future has come with the compassionate touch of the volunteers and supporters of a San Diego, California relief organization with a big heart, International Relief Teams. International Relief Teams was founded in 1988 by its executive director, Barry LaForgia. Since its early beginnings, International Relief Teams, or IRT, has established itself as a premier international relief organization by organizing and deploying hundreds of talented medical and non-medical volunteers to help those in desperate need, both here and abroad. Each year, dedicated IRT volunteers leave the comforts of their home to assist victims of disaster, conduct medical training in developing nations, provide surgical assistance for the forgotten poor, and undertake construction programs to improve health in impoverished communities. One of International Relief Team's best-known missions is helping victims of disasters. Volunteer medical teams have rushed to the far reaches of the globe to provide urgently needed assistance after communities were ravaged by massive earthquakes, destructive hurricanes, and devastating floods, including the recent tsunami in South Asia and Hurricane Katrina on our Gulf Coast. IRT has also sent millions of dollars in medicines and supplies to assist victims of natural disasters in Central and South America, and to refugees of war and genocidal conflicts in Yugoslavia, the Middle East, and Africa. Volunteer construction teams have also helped hundreds of families right here in the United States recover and restore their lives after hurricanes and record floods.
Anything scary in there? Small cats, dogs, animals, anything like that? No? Was breakfast good?
For many former Eastern Bloc countries, the years under communist rule kept them isolated from the West. After gaining independence, these countries found themselves years behind in medicine and medical technology. Patients were dying needlessly in their hospitals because healthcare professionals lacked appropriate medicines, equipment, and above all, training. More than a decade ago, in response to this crisis, International Relief Teams began nationwide medical training programs in Latvia and Lithuania, and has recently expanded these programs into Romania. IRT trains trainers, giving those trained the knowledge, skills, and equipment needed to teach others. By creating a nucleus of committed and dedicated instructors in the areas of cardiac resuscitation and the care of mothers and babies, IRT is helping these countries establish modern medical standards. By enabling them to upgrade the level of health care they can offer their people, IRT is helping these countries take significant steps in establishing healthier, more productive, and stable societies. The absence of qualified specialists has made the hope of corrective surgery an impossible dream for many families living in remote regions of the world. These are the unseen victims of poverty and social neglect. International Relief Teams has established a surgical outreach program to assist the poor in these regions, bringing the hope of a new beginning to many impoverished and forgotten people whose physical deformities had caused a lifetime of hardship and discrimination. IRT surgical teams have traveled to remote regions of Mexico, Guatemala, Ecuador, Brazil, Honduras, and the Fiji Islands, performing surgery on men, women, and children suffering from cleft lips and palates, cataracts, and other serious facial and limb deformities. In the final analysis, International Relief Teams is a conduit linking people in need around the world with volunteers who have the skills to meet those needs. The programs have also had profound, even life-changing impact on the lives of our volunteers. Doctors, nurses, and construction workers all have returned from International Relief Teams deployments renewed, more sensitized to the needs of others less fortunate, and grateful for the extraordinary opportunity to share their many special gifts in a unique and meaningful way. All have come back filled with the love and gratitude of those they have touched. But there's still so much more to be done. The children International Relief Teams volunteers help save today are the hope and future of the troubled regions we serve, a future you can help secure. IRT financial partners know their donations make that possible, because more than 96% of all donations received by International Relief Teams are applied directly to programs.
It really was a tremendous experience. I received so much more than I gave.
On a personal level, my experience with International Relief Teams has really changed my life quite profoundly.
What I've learned is how lucky we are in this country. We have so much. We have to learn to be gracious enough to share with people who are in need. In my home, you know, I have extra space, I have extra food, I have food in the freezer. You know, we need to be giving, we need to share. We need to share our talents. Everyone has a talent they can share. Everyone has a talent they can share. And we need to learn the rewards of that giving. And that's what I've learned. I've learned that I'm still getting more and more out of this as time goes on. I learned that I grew much more as a person by giving than I ever had by getting. That's the bottom line.
So join the team, International Relief Teams, and make a real difference.
Mulțumesc. Thank you very much. Oh.